You are watching Paredes News with Chocolate Starfish. In today's news, an organization has claimed that snow is a government conspiracy. They call themselves the Shrinking Snowflakes. After suffering hours of rambling, we could finally ask them how they could possibly believe such a thing. They showed us this schematic. I wish I had eyes to see what enlightened these seekers of truth and justice. We will be back after a short break.